Hello everyone, my name is Sanso and I'm in the first grade in Juhamyang School. I will tell you a story, Arthur and Wilbur trip to the corner store. Arthur and Wilbur walk to the corner store. They pass the barber, Mr. Irving. He says, "Off to the corner store again?" The boys smile and say, "Yes!" Around the corner, they see Mrs. Kirk standing on the curb. They help her with her bags and she says, "You have been a big help. Go buy something at the corner store." She hands them a dollar and they say, "Thank you." They arrive at the corner store and buy some snacks. What a fun day. The end. Fun day.